Cutting this, I can cut the treated floorboards to length. One of the most efficient tools we have for cutting posts is a radial arm saw, but we don't have one on this job. So we'll be showing you several other tools. Here I mark the length on each post, and then I cross it off my cutting list. Here's another place. I don't have to use a square to make a square cut. Just line that front edge of the saw up with the 4x4 and make your cut.